okay. Splatoon isn't, like, actually an RPG game. It's, like, more of a shooter. Well, I guess if, you know, the leveling, you know, like, the, leveling up by playing a lot of online matches, I guess that's, like, some part of RPG element into it, but, like, you know, in a way, like, Kingdom Hearts, Final Fantasy, you know, Dragon Quest, Fire Emblem, that counts. And all these, kinds of RPGs in that way. Ah! Like, those are what I consider more likely RPG. That's like mixed with the witch, mixed with, like, an open world planet. Yeah, that's, you know, that's what Dragon Age is pretty much. It is an RPG. Okay. Or either way. And we lost this match, but oh well. It's not what you play in all those. 5 kills, 4 deaths, scored 825. Man! 7 kills, 0 deaths for, then. That's pretty amazing. Better than I did on that one match. That might not buy it for you to create a sense of obligation, right? Well, I don't think... Well, if you're going to make me buy it on, like, PC from, like... From EA's, client, I think it's called Origin. I don't think the game will run well on my laptop just because it is literally underpowered. But if you mean, like, on console, like PS3, for example, I think my brother has Dragon Age on PS3. But I don't know if he has it, though. I think it will be better. What's something better on? Well, it depends on the hardware, though. My laptop is like, okay, 480 megabytes of dedicated video RAM, and my processing power is 2.3 dual core gigahertz and splatted by data. I've got a 10-year computer, but it's rust from Windows System. 10 years. Oh, okay. Oh, no you don't. Oh, that's crazy. What else? Gotcha. Well, because, like, I have, like, a few, PC games that whose dedicated dedicated video RAM requires about a gigabyte minimum to run it normally. And I tried it on my laptop. I thought it runs okay, but then it just started having like issues. I'm trying to like load up, you know, pretty big open map, and then it started slowing down so badly. So that's why I'm going to consider upgrading my laptops into a gaming desktop or something. Really depends. 8 kills, 3 deaths, man, I'm doing very well. Yeah, I'll battle again. Okay. We're waiting for 2 more players to join in. Dropped out, but it's cheap. If it holds up. Back on your ass. If you mean by dropped out, like, I'm missing out on the Dragon Age series, yeah. It's like, you know, I didn't own any of the consoles between early 2000s to like early 2010s because, like, you know, I didn't have that, man. It was hard to convince my dad to buy me it because it was like so expensive. So that's why I've been missing out a lot of. Dirty cat, like, oh yeah! They're on the scene. Ah, I was going to click! Got me real good with your carbon roller deco. We're losing because they're like in our turf. We need to cover it up a lot. I think we'll do that. Oh, I thought I turned. No, I didn't. Cause I literally lost my gauge down. But we're gonna lose. We're gonna lose. Lost this match. Oh my god, the orange team is covering our turf. That's so bad. I wish I knew what we did wrong. I'll just cover up as much as we can, because there's no way we're gonna win that way. And we lost. Another 9 point. 990 cash dollars. Archive your stream so you don't even have to buy it. Oh, okay. You can send me that on a, through a Whisper or a Twitch PM. But we'll see. Alright, waiting for, two more players to join up and then we'll get ready. Okay, one more. And... Alright, let's go. Kitty cry. Or you can follow me. Oh, well, okay. I got free money. Okay, I should do this. I should grab my free money. Besides, I'm pretty close to unlocking one more ability on this building. I might as well do that. Kitty cry. Are you subscribed to one of the channel with it? Cause I could, well, okay, I did wrong on that part. That was so my bad. I can pretty much blame myself for that. Alright, one of my teammates got that covered. That's good. Alright, Ben, enjoy your dinner time. Oh no. Come on. Nice. Now we're going crazy.